here's a really simple tip to build confidence as you're building a relationship with somebody and to help them to know that you're a person that listens, but also to make sure that you're both on the same track all the time. There's no misunderstandings. When I'm on a second call or a third call, I always make sure that I recap the previous call with the prospect. So when we're on a call, we're all taking notes, obviously. Before you make your second call, just, you know, take out 4 or 5 bullet points from that previous call. And after you've opened with your initial pleasantries, just say, now, I'd love to just recap on the call we had on Friday, just to make sure we're both on the same page and I haven't misunderstood anything. Bullet point 1, bullet point 2, bullet point 3, bullet point 4. Now, if there's any misunderstanding, they're going to pull you up on that and you can discuss that, which is great because it gets that out of the way. And if there isn't any misunderstanding, they're going to say, hey, this guy really listens and that's great and I'm ready to discuss further and I'm probably going to open up and give him more information.